a long time in Europe and other countries around the world. But in the United States, everything kind of got categorized. And if you listened to rock, you weren't supposed to like classical and vice versa. So it's really nice to see musicians combining all those different styles because, as I am certainly learning, musically, we're all the same around the world. We respond to music in the same way.